This song is from an album called Before You Mourn. It was my first solo album. So I was a little nervous when I came out. I was nervous when I came out. You know, I had done Temple of the Dog, of course, but that was still with it was still with a band where, you know, someone could blame them if they really wanted to. So this record, I was a little nervous, but this was the last time that I was. After Before You Mourn It came out, and I toured on it and enjoyed it and had a great time, I was never worried again. But this was the first single. This is called Can't Change Me. As long as we're cool, then everyone else can fuck off.
She can't.